Today I'm here on these hallowed grounds, and I wanted to share some of the life of Mary Shelley along with the making of this book, Frankenstein. It took a while for her to come up with the storyline. It came to her one night in a dream, and while she lay awake, still half asleep and half awake, vision came to her that scared her to death. We must be careful of what we do in life, because there are always going to be consequences.